Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and all the latest news from Hollywood. Is Idris Elba heading to Jurassic World? Well, is he? Sorry, you will have to wait until after this.
Ghosts? No one here believes in ghosts. What if you could prove that the supernatural was merely a manifestation of what already exists in the mind?
Welcome to the experiment.
Are you a believer?
One, 2, 3.
Did we get it on film?
Something's wrong.
You're not alone. There's something there with you, isn't there? What is it?
She's here.
Actor Idris Elba went head-to-head with monster kaiju in this summer's Pacific Rim. Could the actor now be gearing up to tackle dinosaurs? Well, according to Jurassic World Movie News, Elba is now in talks to join Universal and Colin Trevorrow's Jurassic World. And from a totally different source, Elba's name is listed as one of the cast members, along with Bryce Dallas Howard, Ty Simpkins, Nick Robinson and Josh Brolin. Looks like they are getting a good cast together. Jurassic World opens on June 12, 2015. Okay, that's all for today. Remember to check out our website filmisnow.com for all things cinema. See you next time.